How to make a paper boat. So you first fold your paper vertically in half like this. Now you have the paper, right? And you see two ends that are covered, and you bring both ends to the middle. It has to be right on the middle so that they don't overlap. Now you have something like this. Then what you do is there's an opened flap edge on each side, right? And you fold them outwards. Turn it and fold it like this again. Now you have this. It looks like a hat, right? And you see, if you open it, there's a middle part. And with both hands, you push the middle part to the side and tuck the pointed out edges inside, like this. And now you have a square. There's another open flap, right? You fold it upwards this way, so that now, when you're done, it's a perfect triangle. There is another open part here, right? We push that part off to the side, so that it's just another square. But now what you do to me, this is the final step of making a paper boat. You hold on to this edge, right? And it moves. You push it this way, and you push the other edge this way. And you tuck the edges in and fold it out like this. And now you have a paper boat. Thank you.